The Wildcat?
No, it's like a hunter.
Oh, guy walking?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, he's that way.
Okay,
I would say probably a good 5 miles. No, you're just stay right there. Don't move. Yep.
Thank you.
Hi, you bet. Rocky Mountains for a reason,
yeah,
right?
All right. Be careful, guys.
Thank you. Thank you. the flowers back there. That's the ones you brought home. Yeah. Almost like a, yeah, like a droopy sunflower almost. Headset battery. It's trips like this that make me so grateful that I got a 250 and not a 450. Yeah, this trail, this is just so much fun on this. Yeah, and the 450s don't weigh significantly more, but it's just so manageable. So we're at 132. So yeah, it dead ends that way, so we gotta go this way.
Okay.
And this will take us to 125, which is a road.
Oh.
And then we just ride that road over here and then over to Eureka. If we can come back up this.
Is there another? Well, I'd like to head back.
Yeah, we are heading back.
So,
yeah.
Where are we?
We're right here. Right. So we're just going to come over here to that road, go south.
Yeah, I thought there was a trail that connected.
And there's probably some on the side. And then, I mean, if you want to go faster, we could take that 125 up here.
No, I don't think so. I think if we take Eureka across, I think then we backtrack.
Yeah, if we come over to this Eureka, if we get to Eureka, we'll take this orange trail down over here to this one here,
uh-huh.
Which is High. You make it bigger, and they make the print smaller. Hay Park, and then that'll take us back.